Nope.
Oh my god, now you're talking, dude. Jesus, take you some time.
Are you a jewel taking the piss out of me?
No, no, never, no, never.
Yeah, I need some fashion advice.
Oh, yeah, yeah, come with me, I'm gonna help.
Thanks, Betty.
Come inside. And stop sleeping. Alright, fashion advice. The only fashion advice I can give you is a blue
or you,
matching yellow.
You're rocking those hot pants.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm not shearing my.
Hello, hello everyone, hope you're alright. Yeah, I'm actually new to the city, so yeah.
It's okay. I'm gonna deliver you to one place that you need to visit and get everything you need.
No, thank you.
But giving you every single license that you have.
Ooh, DMV.
Yeah, come on. Go and get your license.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, sir. You're welcome.
Thank you so much, sir. Hello, hello. Hello, yep. Don't be a taxi driver. Hope everyone's all right.
You know that. I'm gonna own this thing.
The same as in Lilith?
Oh yeah, man, you earned it.
Oh yeah, I'm new to the city and I was told to come here to get my license.
Okay, so I am at the right place.
Yeah, you are.
That's good, I just kinda got off the plane and just started walking in a direction.
Oh, same here. You could have hitched the same taxi.
Ah, I'm too broke for a taxi.
Oh, same here. I'm Herbert, by the way. What's your name?
John. John Smith.
John Smith. Nice to meet you, John Smith.
Nice to meet you, too.
I'm guessing everyone's waiting for someone to, turn up.
Here and then I had to.
Hey Lilac, you okay?
Goddamn dumpster. So.
Oh god.
Yeah.
So you've been sleeping in a bin?
Yeah, I didn't even consider once I moved to Los Santos that I would be really, really broke.
Funnily enough, you do smell, so.
To sleep in wet garbage.
Oh, bless you.
Minutes. I found the rat.
Oh, God, no.
Stuart.
Oh, Stu a little.
Oh.
Stu a little on the rat, but he was a mouse.
Thank you.
It just reminded me that Stu a little was kind of in the mice rat family. A legendary, okay?
What is this? Who is Stuart Little?
Have you not watched the film Stuart Little about a talking mouse?
Wait, is he like in the movie about a talking mouse?
Yeah, that's it. Excuse me, sir. Who are you pointing at?
Do you know who Stuart Little is?
Yes, he is a mouse.
Hey, hello.
So I'm the only one that doesn't know who Stuart Little is.
I just wanted to say that you are absolutely positively radiating amazing energy. Whatever you put in, your hard work, your good attitude, it's all going to come back for the better for you. Your tattoos are fucking amazing. Your skin looks flawless. I like your glasses, your hair, your beard, your mustache.
Hope everyone's alright. This is Onyx. So this is one of the second biggest GTA servers going off all. But I do a stream today to see how I can get myself.
And your voice is very, very nice and calming my nerves. And I think you're gonna go very, very far if you're not the farthest already.
Well, I appreciate that. That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said.
You have an amazing mustache as well.
Your dreams
myself.
And aspirations and goals get achieved, and that you get everything you could ever ask for, and then more.
And I hope. help, even if you, there's something that would make you happy, but you don't know it and you don't wish for it yet.
Is anyone working here?
Happen for you.
I think the person who was working just walked out.
Oh my god.
Yeah, the very attractive man in like the slightly unbuttoned, like tasteful red shirt.
God, your hair is fabulous, sir.
Oh, dude, you don't know. Hey, no, no. That's not how this works. We have to compliment you first.
Oh.
Great.
Now, speaking of, dude, your hat, absolutely. That's like.
Yeah, double D from.
Really brings a pop of color to your entire outfit. You've got a great sense of style.
Oh, thank you. I was told the opposite by someone that just gave me a lift here.
Ah, they don't know nothing about you, man.
You look absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Such distinguished, you're like a distinguished gentleman.
This is like one of the best GTA servers going. Thank you so much.
Your glasses look great as well. And that collar on your shirt, oh my gosh, it frames your face perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
And I can, you're wearing like shorts, so I can see that you, yeah, your calves are very well sculpted.
Yeah, they are.
Michelangelo, kinda.
I do go to the gym.
I can help whoever's next.
Oh, we will get out of your way so you may conduct business.
Oh, thank you so much, guys.
Do you want to go before me?
No worries, man.
No, no, you were here first.
Alright.
You can let me know how much the license is.
Hi, I would like to get a driver's license and a fire.
I'm just going to ignore that. I haven't got the chance to delete messages off.
State ID 7253.
Off Twitch. Anyway, I hope everyone's alright.
Yes, sir.
Depending on how I feel, this could be a long, long, long stream because I want to grind and get in a saver.
I heard him asking. Each one is going to be 300 only, okay?
Okay, okay.
Sorry about that, sir. You're not like to have fun a little bit at work, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so first, I'm just going to need your phone number for your file.
My phone number?
Yes, sir.
Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah.
Okay. 424-257.
My hair keeps changing colour every time I walk around. Right, basically, my character's called Herbert Jones. He's Welsh, obviously, because I'm Welsh. And I decided what I'm going to do with him. I've just before, he'd just be a trolley character. But that's a taxi driver, and this server's quite good to kind of stretch the imagination. I was going to go live on TikTok, but my computer wouldn't handle two different softwares at the same time. Just gotta wait my turn.
Like a go-bit. Yes, yeah, you know, you just open it up, water it, you know, and then you're... That's if you have the powder.
A really good server this is. It's made by two guys from, two people from NotePixel.
You can combine them. It, trust me, it's pretty rough. Yes.
Just gotta wait my turn.
I believe you.
See, I don't know where to get a taxi license and start doing that.
My. Oh god. I know this one. I believe it would be probably counterclockwise if I'm correct. Yes.
Alright, devil.
There's no such thing as blinker fluid.
There we go.
Did you get him?
No, I'm crawling! Come on! Oh no, they... Come on! Come on!
Yes!
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 Oh my god!
Just on the Onyx GG GTA server. This is a game I want to get into. I used to love doing RP, but I found that it took a lot of my time. But I've got some time to play it today, and then we'll see. The RP in the server is amazing.
I would assume it would be around 40-50? Okay. Alright.
Can you step back there, sir?
Sorry. I dressed him like a right tourist as well. My hair keeps changing colour all the time. I don't know what else to do in my settings, but hey.
My state ID 7253. Will you look at that?
Okay. Yeah, this is where you get your license and stuff to start working, so I thought, yay, okay. So... This will be an everlasting lonely. I find you meet a lot of people being a taxi driver.
Yeah. For self defense, if absolutely.
Just gonna have to wait here for a bit. Once we get going, we'll get a taxi and try and get some another job as well. Server and no pixel.
I will tell him to put
this will be. I know I'm not doing anything at the moment, but I will be.
And he comes running at me, I will yell, don't do it, and I will proceed. And if he deems, you know, dangerous, I will proceed to unload in non-vital areas.
How you doing, fella?
Hey, how are you?
First, I would make sure that you are in cover, and I am in cover, and I will pull out my firearm.
Oh, he's getting a firearms license from the sensor.
To take out the threat. I will shoot the killer.
More people to meet as well while we're waiting.
Just learn.
I would unfold all that upon all that, but I would.
Just as a deal.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm new to the city, so
yeah,
I just got a lift here. Oh, nice!
Yeah, what's your name?
My name's Herbert.
What's
what about you?
Dave Twice.
Dave.
Dave Twice, yeah.
Dave Twice. Nice to meet you.
Do you say everything twice?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What are you looking to do in the city?
I don't know what you want there is to do.
I don't, to be fair. I was just gonna get my taxi license, to be fair. I feel like it's a good way to get to know people.
Nice to finally be able to own
the and catch a ride.
Yeah, yeah.
Excuse me, my friend.
You have a great day, okay?
You too.
Have a good
question. I don't mean to cut the queue or anything like that.
Yeah, but you're up, man.
Nice to meet you, fella. Look after your maps. Your rat, sorry, Stuart.
Yeah, I think he might have died already.
I saw
a hawk around
the place. Oh, no.
Yeah, I've been trying to call him.
Hopefully I can catch you around.
Yeah, you have a nice day.
Same to you, have a good one.
Yeah,
listen, I think so.
If I see him, I can give you a call, you know what I mean?
Yo, excuse me, you pushing in, lad?
No, he just had
yeah,
to
no one
there.
No, just a quick question, my friend.
Wait till you're called, sir. Wait till you're called, okay?
Just a quick question.
Yeah.
Listen.
Don't know until you ask.
If I see him, I'll give you a call.
Don't want no schmuck sneaking in, lad.
Tell you what, I'll...
I know.
I got this
ready.
Guy's number right here next to you. He don't remember me.
Oh.
Hey, what, me?
How are you finding the city?
How you doing, fella?
Yeah, I just literally got it. I'm going right now. I got the bus.
Nice.
On the walk around the block, I'll see.
How you doing, Chris?
Cab after cab.
They didn't recognize you there, bro. What do you have?
There's more cabs than there is.
Yeah, I'm working here.
Yeah, that is, yeah.
Customers.
Oh, 1 second, fella.
There might be a fight on here. I think I'd ride.
Oh, yeah.
Sister,
I'm happy to work anywhere, to be fair.
Very nice to meet you too, sir.
Hey, quit busting my fucking...
Yeah, maybe another toy on.
Ooh, nice. Been told that's good money.
Give me your number two, if you don't mind.
Where are you at the fucking airport? Alright, I'll be right there, right?
You think you have more than one person working here, huh?
Yeah, I know.
All right.
Been waiting a while. This will be... Hello everyone, you okay? Just gotta wait to get my license. There we are.
Geez, having a mother's meeting?
Looks like it, doesn't it? Or staff meeting. Just want to get working.
Shoot me a text so I got your name, right?
I wonder if anyone's replied to my, Uh-oh. Come on.
You got that document?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yeah, send my number. Send me a text with your name. Maybe we'll put on the taxis together. If we ever get any service.
That's true. Service! Get to know to...
Yo, we're waiting for him, man. You know the mother's meeting? You know the mother's meeting, but we're waiting for you. They're treating us like a bunch of schmucks.
It's good, it is.
You know, your social time another time.
Well, I've lost his number.
Get
the fucking balls on this fucking guy, you know what I mean? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I remember when I first came to this city, I had to wait in line for like 3 fucking hours, you know what I mean?
You managed to just copy that number?
No, I never.
You got a car, you got a copy to the...
No, I lost the document.
You have a copy, didn't put it yourself. Well, I'm making it easy.
Yeah, of course, not a problem, not a problem.
What'd you copy here?
Maybe today we'll go for a fucking coffee and we'll catch up and talk about some business. Yeah. Go help those guys. We appreciate your time. Yeah, take it easy, fella.
All right, who's next?
I got your number. I'll give you a text now.
Sorry about that. You know, I
no, it was a talk.
You know, I'm saying this guy's so impatient back there.
So basically, I'm new to the city, and I was just wondering if, how much it would be to have a taxi license.
Do you have a driver's license, sir?
No, I probably should, get one of those as well.
Yeah, so you won't be able to do a taxi without a driver's license, so it's gonna be...
My number is 310-575-1656.
So just to confirm, Mr. Jones, it's going to be 310-575-1656.
Well, sir.
All right, just step over here with me. We got to take your picture, remove your sunglasses and hat, please. You can stand on that pillar, you know, right behind me. Right over. Either one is fine.
I'm very rusty.
All right, no problem. You need a little help, sir.
Yeah, taking my hat off.
Right, just by the way, you're. You're yelling, okay? You could just talk
a little
quieter. You're good. All right, so you're gonna want to flex your F1 muscle.
Yo, what are you saying? How you doing, bud?
go, sir. Same thing for the hat, okay?
There we go.
What's your name? Dave Twice, so you.
If you keep up.
Nice to meet you, nice to meet you.
Oh, go on, smile for the camera.
Jeez.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
How's it going,
everything
officer?
Everything all right down here, yeah?
Yeah, this guy's just a little bit impatient over here, you know?
What guy?
This guy waiting on a line, you know? I'm one guy, and he's, you know, trying to rush me, you know what I'm saying? I had some friends come by. You got a spider on your foot, sir.
Oh, duh.
There you go. Watch out for that thing. It might be venomous, you know?
Oh, shit. Hey! Be more patient. Come on.
I'm one guy. I'm doing my best. You know, this guy doesn't know some people waited hours. You can come with me, sir. You can go ahead and put your hat and sunglasses back on.
Oh, hell yeah, beautiful.
Thank you, officer. I really appreciate it.
Thanks, sir.
All right, give me one sec. I'm just going to go ahead and update your profile with your picture, okay?
Oh, God. I just had that dude's number.
Alright, so first you need your driver's license, correct?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Alright, so have you driven a vehicle before?
Yes, I have.
Alright, what side of the road do we drive on here?
The left.
You'd be crashing into cars, sir. You.
Oh, sorry, no, it's the right. Sorry, I come from the UK.
Alright, no problem, no problem. Do you know how to spell the word car?
C-A-R.
Do you know how to spell the word race car?
R-A-C-E-C-A-R.
Perfect, perfect. Can you spell race car backwards?
R-A-C E-C A-R.
Perfect, perfect. Now can you spell race car backwards?
R-A-C. No, no, no. Yeah, R-A-C E-C-A-R.
Perfect, perfect, perfect. Do you know the three colors of a traffic light?
Yes, red, amber, and green.
Alright, red means?
Stop.
Amber means?
You can properly go.
And green means?
Go.
Perfect, perfect. Do you know the speed limit in the city?
What was that, sorry?
The speed limit.
I'm guessing it's like 30.
It's gonna be 50, alright. 30 is gonna be way too slow. You're gonna be blocking.
Oh, sorry. In the UK, it's 20 now.
In Blaine County, it's 65, and on the highways, it's 80, okay?
Alright, okay.
What's the most important part of a car?
The driving.
That's wonderful, that's wonderful. How many wheels does a standard car have?
Four.
How do you turn the vehicle?
By turning the wheel, the direction you want to take.
So how many wheels does the car have, sir?
Four. No, one.
Plus the steering wheel would be?
Five.
All right, very good. Last question. Let's say you're driving down the road. A cute little cat runs in front of your car, and behind that cat, there's an elderly woman with her cane trying to catch up to the cat. What do you hit first?
The brakes.
Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Hey, Chrissy, here I am basically on OnyxGG, but I'm trying to get my license.
Charge your phone now, okay? I'm just gonna go ahead and put this license in your pocket for you. Alright, Mr. Jones. You also want a taxi permit, you said?
Yes, please.
Have you shadowed a taxi driver before?
I used to be a taxi driver in my city, in the UK.
Perfect. So you know how to build people, use the radio and all that stuff?
Oops, I should shadow him.
Alright, so, I would recommend going to the taxi rental place and,
yeah.
Getting a ride along with someone, just
yeah, yeah.
One or two fares, and then come back and I could issue that license for you.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, Mr. Jones, have a great day.
Same to you, have a good day.
I'll see you. Have a good
day.
I'll see you back, bye. Hi, Luna.
Hello.
That guy still outside?
What guy?
He was like wearing like a white shirt. He was.
Oh, she looks like Right, we're gonna go to the taxi rental place and actually do some entertaining roleplay now. Or maybe we could ring a taxi. Thank you so much.
You, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna go ring him then.
Perfect. Sorry about the wait, by the way.
No worries, have a nice day.
Right?
No, one as bad as I thought it'd be.
Yeah, I try to get everyone through quickly, you know what I mean? But that guy was pretty impatient.
Yeah. He wanted to be a taxi driver with me as well.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Well, I think he should find a new occupation then, because
yeah.
He has patience to be a taxi driver. Sometimes you have to wait, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, have a great day, sir.
Have a good day, sir. I was going to put on a voice. Directory. Don't let me ring it. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, hello.
Yeah, how can
I... So I was just at the DMV wanting to get a taxi license, and they said to call you about shadowing a taxi driver.
I mean, I do Uber, so if you pay me, I can teach you all the tricks of the trade.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
I'll be there soon. Goodbye.
Okay, I'm at the DMV if that helps.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hey, how are you? How is everyone? Hopefully I can be a bit more entertaining now. Just a graph. Bear with me, guys. I was just timed out. Won't take too long, anyway. Maybe that was server. Here is everyone. He actually got a picture now. Oh, I tell you what, I woke up this morning with a bug, right? And I went to see my doctors about getting an asthma pump, a blue one, and he wouldn't even give it to me. It's run on you. Ah. Oh, I'm back now. We'll wait in the queue for a minute. Sorry about that, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Wait for that, guys. Hope everyone's alright there. Leo? Hope everyone is here today. Let's see. Hello. This is Hib. I was trying to get a license for a taxi, and I was asked if I could shadow a taxi driver.
You want us? You would ask to shadow a taxi driver?
Yeah, because I've not.
The DMV told you that.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Well. Hold on. Let me see what I can do.
I know, it's probably the most strangest thing.
Someone at the DMV has asked if this apprentice taxi driver can shadow a taxi driver. Is there anyone who wants to pick him up and take him along for a ride? Alright, well...
I'm just going in front of me. I'm at the DMV.
Alright, well, if you go to the DMV and pick this guy up, what's your name?
Herbert.
Say that one again?
Herbert.
Okay.
Yeah, sir.
Yep, his name is Herbert and he's waiting at the DM.
Hello, sorry, I didn't mean to hang up on you then.
Oh, you're alright, mate. Someone's gonna come and collect you.
Oh, Bryn, thank you. Thank you. Right. Thanks, buddy. Bye. Have a nice day. Bye. Hello. Are they talking? My voice settings are fucked.
Should be cleared. So.
Hello, guys. Oh, sorry, my voice box was broken.
I've been trying to tell you, I've been waiting for you for 10 minutes. You called.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, I need help. I came to help you, and then you just ignore the shit out of me. What's going
sorry.
On?
My voice box was all over the place then.
Are you okay now?
Yeah.
Do you still need that tool?
Yeah. However you want.
I usually charge like $60.
No, that's not too bad.
Yeah, because I'll give you the full training inside out, something that will teach you things that no one else will teach you.
Yeah, there seems to be a lot of competition.
Yeah, but listen, me, look at this, look at me. I got my own business.
Yeah.
Everything. Let me show you. Look at that, that's my business card. I've made it.
Well, that's fantastic.
You need to know where the taxi stand is, where you get your taxi from, okay?
Yeah.
So that's where we're gonna go.
Yeah, shut up, poop. I hope everyone's alright, though. Yeah, I have a driver's license.
Perfect.
Hope everyone's alright then.
Do you see the spot to the right over here?
Oh, yeah.
Do you see that lady standing? Oh, no, there's a guy today, Bob. Okay, do you see Bob standing there? You gotta talk to Bob. Bob will make you sign some documents saying that I take liability for this taxi, and then once you sign that, he's gonna get you a taxi. The keys are gonna be in the glove box. When you
okay.
Get it, make sure you get the keys out of the glove box first.
Okay.
And then if you look at the center panel in the taxi, it has a radio. You can use
thank you,
radio.
Poop.
Okay.
Yeah.
You hear dispatch on the radio telling you to go pick people up from places. You can also list yourself in the directory so people call you directly.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Right.
That's probably easier.
Yeah, I mean, you can do both. It doesn't have to be one or the other. So you'll be in the directory and people will tell you where to go if you want. If they
okay.
have too many calls.
No, that's fantastic.
Yeah, in the center there's also a computer that you can use for billing people. So
yep.
In the center console, if you type taxi bill, it'll give you an invoice thing and then you can just put in their state ID and the amount and then you can bill them.
Alright, okay.
So the usual prices around town is like $30, $30 to $40. If they make you like go from the docks, for example, to like Vinewood or something, charge them $40. If they make you go up to like Sandy and shit, charge them $50. Up to Toledo, charge them like $70, $80, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's the most important thing. The second thing, as soon as you get a call, ask them what's their location. They'll give you a landmark, they'll be like, give me the street. So once you know the street name, it's much easier to track down.
Okay.
How well are you with the street names or like the city in general? Like, do you know where things are? If I tell you go to the Life Invader building, do you know where that is?
I'm pretty new to be fair.
Alright, no worries. So like, yeah, that's then if you don't know the landmarks, the best thing to do is ask them for street names and then look
Postcodes.
Yeah. So like, right right now, we're at the crossing.
That's a graphics look alright, by the way.
So that way you can pinpoint it, so right? We're on San Andreas Avenue, but we're crossing with the Power Street. So you just ask them what's the closest cross street, so that way you'll know where they are exactly.
Okay.
And yeah, when you're done, make sure you go back to the same guy you picked up the taxi from and return it to him, and then sign out of your job, because if you don't, then they won't pay you.
Okay.
Yeah. Watch out for tow truck drivers, don't park illegally, don't park, and don't do any crazy thing in the taxi, the police will fuck you up.
Yeah, I was told that they're buggers, both of them.
So that's mostly the tutorial stuff done. The next part would be like getting a ride itself. So you just, as I said, put your name in the directory, drive around town, you'll see people walk in.
Yeah.
And then you can get it done. Alright, let's go.
Nice.
Hey Camden, how's it going? I don't know. I was just trying to tell you that he's black. Okay, perfect.
So
perfect.
We could be like his assistant.
You need to go, I can take you after that. Also, this guy is going to get like experience with a taxi driver. I gave him the best experience ever. I taught him everything he needs to know, and I think he's ready for it.
If you don't get off, you can stand.
Yeah.
All right, perfect.
All right, I'll see you guys later. I'll come back for you. Oh, actually, no. Send me the money now.
Yeah.
Yeah. That guy's waiting behind.
Hello.
Yeah, that'll be $60 to 1810. You know how to transfer money from the phone?
No.
Okay, go to your wallet app.
It is 6764.
You see where it says personal account?
Alright.
Yep.
Tap that. Once you tap personal account, you see the three dots on the top right?
Yep.
You tap
go.
And transfer.
Yep.
Thank you, appreciate it.
My state ID is 1810 and it's gonna be $60.
Oh. Sorry, I was just watching him pay a fine.
So I guess now bounty hunters can't go after me.
No, you won't get shot by bounty hunters.
There you go.
Okay, thank you so much. What was your name?
Herbert.
Alright, Herbert. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye, no problem.
Alright. You want your taxi license?
Oh, yes, please.
State ID?
Find out for you now. Six, 3, 8, 5.
Herbert?
That's it.
I want to ask you just, you know, I want to trust you over here, so I'm just going to ask you a question.
Yeah.
In the early 2000s, there was a hit game show that featured a taxi. What was it called?
I don't know, actually.
It was in the early 2000s, it was a game show, and it happened in a taxi.
The only thing I could think of was a game called Crazy Taxi. Cash cab. These questions are weird but funny. Busy night. There we go.
Click on this tray, you can get your identification. Is it right here, sir?
Thank you so much.
Yep, have a good day.
Have a good day.
I'm gonna leave you out here.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just
Right, let's try and make some murder perfect now. Hope everyone's alright though, and the stream looks alright and stuff like that. String him, he's funny ears.
Yo, taxi, what's up?
Hey, I want to know if I could have a taxi from the DMV to the taxi dispatch, if possible.
Yeah, right, I'll be there in one sec.
No worries.
Hello. Alright.
Bye-bye. Try and get some money. Try and get some motherfucking money. Yeah, that was me.
Yep, it was him.
It was definitely him. 100%.
Bye bye. Yep, 100% him. Alright. I hope you don't mind. We just gotta pick up another dude on the way.
Yeah, no worries. Hope everyone's alright then.
Shit. You said like. Hey, did you guys say. Where was that guy? At the bus stop? Like, trying to look for him, and he's not here.
Where are you from? You have quite an amazing accent.
Oh, I'm from, yeah, Australia.
Oh, nice. Try and make some money. Oh, yes, please. I didn't say anything.
Get off my territory.
Yeah, this is my territory. Look.
This is my turn. Get in my car, not that guy.
Sounds a bit like Beavis and Butthead. Oh, yeah, yeah. He sounds like a sidekick.
Yep. Alright, there you go.
Thank you very much.
That'll be $35. 3113. I won't be giving
there you go.
Right. Thank you, man.
No worries. Nice talking to you. Well, I don't play FIFA, to be honest with you. Where's the buddy? I said taxi dispatch. It's taxi rental. Is that way? I'm playing a character that wants to be an Uber driver. Before I'd grind some money. Hello, hello, pretty lady. Oh no, no. That's not right. Right, I need to put taxi driver. Where'd you put it? It's a list. Something there. Perhaps I don't get to see my number. Did you turn the bloody engine on?
Guy says he's at the he's right in front of Billbox. Are you anywhere close?
Tell him to quit pulling my leg.
Well, that needs to go down.
I also have like two customers, Mike. I can't take any more.
Might have a look to see if he's there, actually. Taxi! Anyone who wants taxi? Herbert, reporting for duty, new taxi driver in city.
Go to lower pillbox. Thank you, Herbert. We need you to go to lower pillbox and pick up someone from the bus stop.
Before you do that, no worries.
Double check. Have you been and got your taxi permit? Have you got a driving license?
Yeah.
Beautiful, okay.
Did we ever get that guy in Polino?
Fortunately not.
Where's free taxi guy? He's gonna look bad.
Lower pillbox. Can't see him. My pillbox is that way, I think. Can't see anyone. Hope everyone's alright then. We'll get used to the map again. This pillbox. I see your spill. Oh, no one's a taxi. Hope everyone's alright then. This is boring now. Don't want to get to know people. Drive around until I see a food place. We should do. Hello. Just drive around, I suppose, until... Girls driving like an old man. Driving like an old man. That's our spill box. I just need to get to the other side of it. Do I get to the other side of pillbox? A lot of check-in places around you. It's by you. Should I get a job in a fast food restaurant? I can't remember how to... Should be alright. I don't know how. Where am I going? This is where all the action happens. Hello. I'm going to ask you a really strange question.
Alright.
I was just wondering if you had any job vacancies going.
Is there a job open?
Yeah.
Let me ask over here.
No worries at all. Yeah, I met him in the DMV.
He might be with you shortly. He's
currently
training. He's currently training a someone that is legally blind.
Oh God. Okay. Did I meet you at the DMV?
Yes.
Oh, nice to meet you. Oh, it's you. Oh, I didn't hear you. It's old age.
Maybe this.
Yeah. Hiya, sir.
What do you need?
I was just wondering if you had any jobs going. Yes, please.
Like everyone else, just like me. All right, sir, come on. Come on to the back. Oh, God, I hope you're not blind. You're not blind, are you?
No.
You're not, what's it called,
training that I did, they just said.
You're fully functional.
Yeah. A bit old, a bit, you know, plastic surgery, a bit.
Okay, perfect. Does your face normally look like that?
I've just had plastic surgery to make myself look less 60-year-old-ish.
I'm gonna be honest with you, you look the same. Exactly the same. You look,
I'm gonna find the positive in what you just said.
The positive.
Yeah.
To be honest with you, you look the same as, you probably whenever you like before you went into plastic surgery.
Oh, thank you.
No eyebrows.
Yeah, that's why I'm wearing glasses.
Yeah, you need a. Do you want to fix that? Like, you want to get a plastic surgery to fix that? Like a.
Yeah, 100%.
Okay. Do you want to ride to a barbershop? They can help you fix that.
Yeah.
We'll get you set up. I had the same problem when I came into the city. I'm gonna be honest with you. I didn't always look this great. Follow me.
Yeah, you look fabulous.
Oh, thank you.
Have a hard time.
Alright, we're gonna go to a barbershop. We're gonna get you fixed up. Follow me.
Yes, come and work here.
He got rammed by a vehicle.
Come up with the parking lot.
Oh, God. You smelly bastard. Do you just like farting around strangers to you? Thank you.
Fix your eyebrows a little bit.
Making myself more appealing to the customers.
Oh yeah, I mean, but you're more doing it so for yourself. Alright, step out.
Oh God. You are smelly. I swear, he's fine. I'm guessing it's in here. What's I do after signing in?
Hey, now hop back in the car. I think it's the wrong place. It's the clothing store up there at the bottom.
Oh, right, okay.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
Somebody keeps farting. I want to know who it is.
Barbershop's next place over. Get a little bit confused.
Who the fuck is off?
There we go. Right here.
Can you?
Yep. Just, let's go in here.
Do I need to speak to the lady?
No. Just, flex your F1 muscle. You should be able to, see your barbershop. And then the lady should take care of you. And the main thing you're going to want to change, like, with your appearance is probably your, your ancestry status. I think that's what's, kind of boggling you down. Yeah, yep. Hope everyone's alright. Make sure to buckle up, because it's going to be a bumpy ride.
Yep. Bubble up! I was trying to do an impression of the Jamaican gentleman from Harry Potter.
Okay, yeah.
It's going to be a bumpy ride! Yeah, I am. I just need to work out my voice box.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I wasn't too sure if you knew you was a little bit louder than
Yeah, someone at the DMV kept saying that.
Yeah. Probably best to figure that out soon rather than later.
Yeah.
Well, if you ever want to become an alpha Skatori like myself, I will. Wait.
Alright, first question. You ever worked in a fast food experience before?
I haven't, no, but I've worked in customer service places before.
Okay. You ever have any, what's it called, how should I word this, conflict with any other employees or customers?
No.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay,
obviously drive a taxi now and again, but obviously that's got nothing, this is obviously going to be my main job.
Yeah, that's true, okay. And, last question for the final result, you know how to operate basic kitchen equipment like a knife, microwave, fryer, and whatnot?
Yeah.
Okay, that's perfect. Okay, you're hired.
Thank you.
Just come over here and talk to this guy, and, he'll get you set up, and he'll hire you. Just let me know whenever you get that figured out.
Yeah, I'm in.
Right. So, now you're gonna wanna come over to the cloning room, where we keep our lost and found stuff. You're gonna wanna change it to some clucking bell tower. Just whatever you find in there should suffice, you know. Make sure it has a clucking bell on it. Clucking bell logo or just the text in general. And once you get this figured out, come meet me outside.
How do I do it?
It's the same as the barbershop.
Just, I can't see it. And I gotta find Cluck and Bell stuff. Do 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 do.
Thank you.
look like a hipster now, don't I?
We're fighting for a spot. All right, my bad.
Yeah.
Did he make it quick?
Sometimes. People keep making way too much or getting too many ingredients in there.
Haven't even seen the manager.
We just need to get better security. Working on this.
First running for mayor.
Lack security.
These settings because everyone's sort me on loud. Is there? I might be there.
That's gonna be a wreck, so those get sold out.
Exorcism? Yes. I know a blind people that blind or whatever. I almost got blinded in my eye, but like I kinda
ever,
was wearing
ever,
goggles before.
You ever had a strange bald man in a suit in the middle of an alleyway just tackle you like a lion and then proceed to suck out your eyeball like a Dyson vacuum?
I've never had that happen.
That happened to me.
You tried sucking your eyeball.
That's a fabric in it. She's talking to me.
Right, I got the sign on the goddamn door there that says no mask.
It'd be a good idea to have a conversation in the office instead of in here.
Why is that?
Because we can hear you, what you're talking about.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
So.
Freezer's thin. God damn it.
Also, it's super cold in here, so I'm sure you're gonna get sick.
I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't get sick from the cold.
Well good, good.
I survived that at least a year in with like a fucking, just a single parka.
And little vodka, you know, one, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, well.
When you stand next to the grill for a couple seconds, you're automatically warm, so. Are you the new guy?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
So here's the fryer. Just reach in there. Just don't stick your whole hand in there. Don't stick your hand in there at all. I'm gonna be honest with you. Just grab the food tongs and grab out what you gotta get, like nuggets and a burger and whatnot. And here's the chopping station where you cut your ingredients at. Just
yep.
Make sure you have the ingredients. Don't be cutting like burger buns or stuff like that. You know, unless the customer asks that for specifically. Ingredients are in the back corner. I'll show you real quick. All right, here's the ingredients box. We got a bunch of like tomatoes, lettuce, you know. Bunch of ingredients right here. So you can grab some of that if you want. At the chopping station, you can cut that into actually prepared ingredients. You'll be able to put them in the actually make
it. Nice.
You got the soda machines over there, which you can also get soda or water.
Yep.
And you can serve the customers at the tray. I think that's all you really need to know.
We don't need any more.
Just tight squeeze you.
We don't need more burgers cooked what? Right now.
Yeah.
If you need anything else, I'll be in the restaurant, so.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the job.
No problem, sir. Just keep proving yourself. Show
Thank
us
you.
That you're a good worker, and we won't have any issues.
No worries, sir. Hey, thank you so much. How's everyone? Yeah, it is. This is my first ever GTA RP stream, so I feel like it's going a little bit tits up. No. How is everyone now? Thank you to the followers as well. The full raid. So I'm guessing anything that you don't make, it turns into chicken nuggets. Bane Raid. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks guys, how are you all? I was the fucking fuck. Thank you so much guys, thank you so much. For anyone that doesn't know who I am, I'm a 4D gamer, I'm kind of a part-time streamer at the moment. I don't really but I'm hoping to stream this server. Push me out of my comfort. Push me out of my comfort zone. But yeah, Bane Rate, how are you? How are you all? I'm sorry, guys. I'm literally, I haven't streamed in months. I feel like I've confidence and all that. It's like, ugh. Anyway, what do you all stream? And thank you, Bane, again for the raid. And the B4 raid. Thank you so much. I say Pokemon riff off, but the Pokemon game. Thank you for the follow, Big Bomber. Which, I've just prepared some ingredients. Do you know where I put it?
You've prepared some ingredients.
Yeah, yeah. I've heard good things about the game, to be honest with you. I just decided to get a job, yeah. Let's get to know people. Oh, nice. This is the first time I got into this. I applied for it. This is basically made by two people from NotPixel. Fucking hell, what was that? Oh, so everyone who keeps making that bark noise is following me. I think I'm just gonna get a job here, so now. See what happens. This is where all the actions happen.
Could join you while farming. Let's go. Jump? Did I jump? Did I jump? Loud bang.
Just preparing some ingredients. Okay. Are you cold?
Look at the fryer, you can see the amount in the
there right, right now.
Yeah, I'm just waiting
on the bomb. We use, we don't use a lot of ingredients.
Okay.
Government discount.
Oh, really?
Sure.
Yeah, remember that.
Oh, okay.
All right.
He doesn't. He doesn't. Boys, just so you know, don't listen to that guy.
Thank you.
In fact, I think we should charge government employees more. Maybe they'll actually help us out one of these days.
Have a good day.
Tony, that guy is a fucking liar. Don't.
What's your first day going?
Anything he says.
It's going all right.
He's fucking
yeah.
What's up?
This dude don't own or no, he's no.
There's a lot going on in there. Thank you again for the raid, Sabine.
Doug, do what he says. Doug, I'm talking to you, Doug. You're smoking. You need to put a uniform on. We'll put a uniform on.
Yeah, you guys need to get a uniform.
Only this is quite alright, Manila. Like.
So why is this asshole smoking in the kitchen?
Doug, we've had this conversation.
Is a kitchen, you can't be
These people need to understand that change is good.
Sorry.
Change can be good. Change is bad.
Sorry. Remember, charge government employees double. We'll go from there. Maybe they'll start responding to calls for us.
That's actually a legit statement. I like
that. Hello, sir.
Soda or water? Mix it all up. Mix it all up? All right. How about two soda and two water?
It looks like he's leaving.
All right.
No, he's not. he's not.
Hell no, he's not.
Oh, where's he? Oh, shit. He's standing over in that corner. Okay.
Sorry, sir.
It's gonna be great. I'm not wearing a suit at a fast food. I don't need grease going on a suit.
Prepare ingredients.
Yeah. Burn a hole right through that. No, I'm not wearing a suit.
Hope everyone's alright then.
Jersey is the best I feel.
This is new to me, guys, so be nice.
I think I hurt my back. Alright. We're good. I just had to crack my back.
Food is ready.
I enjoy cooking and making the drinks.
How are you?
I'm alright.
My name's Herbert. I'm new here.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kat.
Nice to meet you. Kat.
Kat is extremely nice. She's very smart.
She seems really nice.
She
will do, to be fair.
Did the manager help you out with your uniform?
No. I know I've got holes. I went the wrong way, Mike.
Does somebody want to help him with his uniform?
Oh, I'm such a new.
Wait, I'm being safe, thank you.
Alright.
Stay too.
What?
He said you have a fucking
So, the uniform you have, you just gotta change the texture to it, that's all. And then you might want to change how your, you got some holes in the jerseys, you might want to change that too. You have a good one.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Drinks. We're
having hey. Hope everyone enjoyed them.
Enjoying it so far. The people are very nice.
Here's your spicy chicken nugs, Sprock and E. Cola.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You'll get used to them to like constant chilling outside later. This little guy. Good luck.
Little guy.
Yep.
This seems to be where the action's going on. No. You're the same height as me.
I know.
John, can I speak with you a moment?
Okay.
There he is.
It's all back.
Hey there, Otis.
I think he's just waking up. Did he sleep under there?
A minute or two.
Okay.
And then come back. You were not.
Alright.
Just to be clear.
Come on, Chris.
Before you do, can I speak to you, please? Yes.
What can I do for you, sir?
Come on, Chris.
I didn't even like
soda
this job anyway.
Water.
Water.
Okay.
No, just trying to work out how you do the soda machine.
Where'd he go?
And
I'm here.
Okay. I have your meal.
Hope everyone's alright then.
I just had to fake myself being fired.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Have a fucking day. Have you used the register yet?
Oh, everyone's wrong.
Sir, do you see it on the tray?
Yeah, okay, I can't fix it.
Okay. Just use your alternate
fire. We like having you here.
You said it was a promotion?
Yeah, kinda.
Alright. He deserves a promotion. How's Stuart?
Dead.
Oh god. No.
Turns out that a homeless man bit off his head.
Oh, that's disgusting. How dare they?
Okay, honestly, I'm not too worried about it. No, I can't be too upset.
Yeah, is your butt cool?
Nah, this cooler doesn't work. That's why we don't serve ice cream.
Oh.
Hope everyone's all
right. There it goes, sir.
Looks like dude.
Wait, that guy just stole the food!
I don't care. How can I help you?
I wonder if I can just get a combo quest, please.
You want water or soda?
Soda.
Alright.
Crazy day.
How can I help you, partner?
You said you paid.
It is.
I don't think he did because the food.
Did anyone else get his money? Alright, I'll take care of him.
Who did it? Do you want me to chase them? I'll knock them out.
There you go. Trade two.
I don't know.
Trade two? Okay.
I can help you next, sir.
You know, he makes a good point. Why would he steal it and sit in and eat?
Why not steal it and hang around?
Yeah. Talk to you outside.
He makes a good point there. That's a really good point.
Yeah, right out here.
See, schmuck.
Excuse me.
I met him earlier and he's stealing.
Tony, Anthony.
The server is a silly schmuck again. Wow.
Anthony. Why would he steal it and eat it?
Why would I hang around if I didn't pay you?
I don't know. Why do criminals do a lot of things? Why do people do plenty of things?
Talking about?
It just doesn't make any sense.
Nice hot shorts.
Hey man, take care of yourself out there. Hope to hear more poetry from you soon.
I'm gonna sit down and eat there. Why the hell would I run otherwise?
You guys have a good day.
It's nice not to meet you.
Clyde, how's your day going?
Well, it's busy in here, isn't it?
Yeah?
That's good, man.
What's it? Yeah, I paid on the first tree. I had to move it straight.
I can't believe I've got into this server.
Don't fire on employees whenever.
Positive.
They're really good employees, you know?
Yeah.
We all
always need an extra hand.
Alright, who's this?
Ew.
Hey,
what's up, Vlad? Oh, that guy, he kind of farted in my car earlier.
There you go.
That's Casanova. It looks different again.
Yeah, my hair's not real. I'll be honest with you.
No, it's not your hair. It was.
That's a wig, is it?
Yeah, my hair's not
you
real.
You change the goggles.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's the goggles. Kind of like the glasses, too, though.
Yeah.
You're okay.
Yeah.
Well, stop changing so we can remember you.
Yeah. Yeah. My hair's not real.
You mean me?
I'm just going to go outside and get to know people. Sorry if it's boring, ghosts. Go get used to the city.
Thanks.
And you with me. I think it's about time we settled this.
Fight! Fight! Fight!
Yeah, go on, get him!
Schmucks off from me out.
Old fashioned Welsh beating.
There he is, go and fight him.
Yeah, the guy wants to fight you. You're gonna pay with your fists.
You didn't know who I am.
You got the best.
I'm gonna fuck who you are.
No one knows who you are. Go fight him.
We have the cops backing on that, by the way, there.
Is there a fight?
You have the cops.
You were about to watch a fight here, dinner and a show. Oh, hell yeah.
How much is the ticket? How much is the ticket?
What?
Give me $20.
Tickets to the fight.
You know me no fight.
You're not gonna fight him? Come on, you, go on, he's offering you
go
out.
Fight him.
Go, go
fight
him.
You're somebody out easy. You lucky you walk around ready for a fight. You should go fight him.
I'd fight him. In your position, I mean, I would.
Go on, get out there and fight him. Where are your minerals?
Go, come on.
Go on, out you.
You can take that guy.
Okay, you have no fights, you finish them.
I don't understand. You're not paying for your food, but you won't fight me. What do you want?
Oh, yeah, I'm paying my food.
Yeah, and I'm being told you're lying to my face, which even worse.
Hello, you.
Fuck him up!
So that's the guy I met in the,
fight.
In the place.
I'm the Sosuke family, and you disrespected my family and the Clucking Bell Cabaret.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Bite his freaking dick off.
Now let's go outside, because I'm not fighting you inside.
Drag his ass outside.
Let's go.
Oh, he
come
called on. Schmuck. He called you a schmuck.
Fight, 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 fight.
Fight, 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 fight.
All right. Now, what the hell?
Hey, cheap shot you.
No bat, no bat.
Give him the bat.
Oh god.
Get out of the stuff a bit.
Drag, give him the bat.
Got a gun on him, haven't
he? There you go.
Fuck him up.
Oh, he running.
He's reaching.
What did he do?
He's got a gun. Well done.
He tucked his dick in and just walked
damn,
away.
Everyone's so loud here.
I know they are.
Sure,
really loud.
I love it.
Good job.
Nice clap.
You, sir, you are particularly
I'm proud
loud.
Of you guys.
I want to do
so
something
proud of
there.
You.
Yeah, trying to work out what to do.
Very loud.
Me?
Yeah, Mr. Backwards carrying.
Not me. Yeah.
My car. What happened to my car?
It's gone. What color car did you have?
Jack, bro. It was a
shit.
Yeah, you got jacked off, bro.
I'm good,
my phone's telling me that someone took it to PDM.
Hopefully that works, no? Yeah.
You're still a little loud.
I'll have a look now.
You might need to maybe think about the Z muscle.
Zed muscle. Oh, thank you. Yeah, there you are. There you are. Oh, thank you. I'll buy you a meal. Stock discount. Hope everyone's all ready.
Who's
that?
The guy illegally, he just parked on the fucking sidewalk like an asshole. He called me a cocksucker.
You a police officer, sir?
I'm not a police officer.
Security.
He's local security.
What do you think?
Oh, nice. Yeah, I thought it was cop.
No.
I'm always looking for a bit of extra work, to be fair.
Yep. Just fine. Welcome back. Just doing security.
Yeah, I'm kinda hungry.
Taking a bit of conflict of interest working here and doing security at the same time.
Say again.
I think it'd be a conflict of interest if I was security here and working here at the same time.
No. Security.
Honest. Good mini. Yeah, I'm speaking about myself. Yeah.
Is he back out there?
The guy in the suit.
The one that pulled a knife.
No, I'm talking about the guy in the suit. Can't make so many changes.
On the black hair.
The customers aren't okay with that. You gotta make changes slowly. You can't just do, you know, 180 degree changes.
But everyone's alright there.
Hey, we are back. Take the film to the hospital.
Yeah, he ended up
going. Which one's going
to have a car?
Who's got to go to the hospital?
Oh, this is my new home, I suppose.
Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, no problem. You have a clucking nice day, sir. Glory to the cop.
Yeah. Oh, what?
I never got the soda.
Okay, that's my apologies. Hold on.
Okay. You need to speak?
TKO.
Yeah, I've sorted out. Just needed a bottle of water.
There you go.
You need a bottle of water.
I just needed to drink.
No, that's alright, Dave.
Thirsty?
I was, yeah.
Okay. Just clock out and go out to the front counter and I'll serve you.
Emphasizing on making stuff when they're going low out of soda and water.
There you go, $3 on tray one.
Yeah, can I have a combo meal as well?
A combo?
Yeah, please.
I told you he was gonna be a fucking blast.
I'm gonna clock out if you all have a day.
Have a good day, bud.
There you go, tray one. And if you're looking forward to still working here, you can talk back in if you feel like it.
Oh yeah, just eat this and then come back.
Yeah, no problem. I told you that guy was gonna be a fucking tool bag. And he's gonna scare away too many.
hands, somebody else wanted to throw hands, and the guy that he wanted to throw hands beat his ass, so Anthony chased him off with the bat.
Dropped him alright so far, then, huh?
I feel like he did purchase it. Why would he steal it and then just stay around? Cap. Cap. You're gonna wash your hands after you did that, right?
What did I do?
You just scratched your butt. Nah, it's my leg.
Don't be looking at my butt.
I wasn't. Or was I?
I was.
I definitely saw side eye.
Hey, you're honest, I respect that. Hey, would you want any, like, food or something? I think I'm still clocked on. Let me clock off. Okay, yeah, no problem.
How are things going here?
That's going good.
Weird. I guess there was like a baseball bat and a gun outside, I don't know.
Baseball bat and a gun.
Oh, there's only one person here that has a gun that I know.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna rat him.
I didn't see, I just heard.
A gun. And I don't know who has a gun.
Yeah, I don't know. That's okay. Just what I heard.
Can I get 2 combo pluses, please? Yeah, coming right up.
Us, we're taken out.
That was funny. I'm sorry about that.
You do what?
I'm sorry about what happened.
That was funny.
That was funny.
Start eating, no. Drinking, up.
Have you ever met Skylar? Are you Millie?
I'm Teresa.
Teresa, yeah, dog. Millie's much more positive.
I have a great attitude.
You do, Teresa.
You do.
I'm
hell
not making
yeah.
fun
if
of it. I'm just
like
saying.
A graveyard.
Yeah, I'm just saying we have a friend named Skylar who would fucking adore you because.
I can imagine it now, but
yeah, every time
late at night.
Every time you say something about somebody or something, he's like, "That person's dead."
What's your name?
Unsure. I think the other guy's name is like Sosa or some shit like that. I just call him Doug. But if you stay here, they'll be back.
But punches needs that little girl.
Not gonna lie. You hit him good.
Yeah, you did.
I'm not okay with the fact that he brought a bat to it. I think that was
Oh, mom sold it on me. I told him one-on-one.
I think it was a poor choice for Anthony to flip out the bat. I think that was a pussy.
Yeah, it was. It was, Chuck.
You tell him Dave's gonna get him, right?
Dave?
Yeah.
Will do.
Hey, this guy's back.
You gotta go ask to register. I'm on break.
Hey, did this... Holy shit!
Holy shit! Damn!
God, he went there. So, watching something from a horror film?
Stab each other. This store, specifically.
Somebody got stabbed?
Oh, you're all here to do security?
We did have security.
Huh?
There was security, yeah.
Imitation.
I'll be honest, listen, ma'am, he got what he deserved, I'll be honest.
Okay.
All good.
What up, Kenny?
You absolutely did miss something.
You're up to what?
You, no,
yeah, come here.
You absolutely missed something.
What the hell happened?
Yeah, what?
Stop, he got shanked. He got shanked.
Oh my god.
For who?
He ran his mouth again.
Who shanked him?
That old timer.
The fat fella?
No.
Yeah.
The wife
beater
Dave.
That guy
came in and stabbed.
Let's
go.
He's right. He's like, we can't have no proof. You're right. That did not happen in the fucking belt.
I'm gonna get
that. Did not happen in the fucking belt.
Oh, an ambulance yet? God damn it.
I didn't see anything.
I didn't see shit. I didn't see anything. Didn't see.
If you didn't see shit, then fuck off. Don't help me.
Okay.
You run your mouth to the wrong person, and that's what happens.
It's perfect. Just hopefully never happens again in the fucking bar. We gotta have that plausible denial.
That shit was... The lady goes, why is there always a fucking stab in here?
Hey, you witness it?
I didn't see shit.
I didn't either. But I got an assumption it happens right there.
I'm posting up right here. You guys are fucking... You miss everything by like 30 seconds.
We always make it.
Dumbass that was running his mouth got stabbed again.
Oh. Yeah. By that the owner dude?
By the dude with the wife beater?
Yeah.
He walked in, he goes, he's like, I paid for it. He asked me, so I asked to register. He walked up, the guy was like, went, went. I was like, up. Stuck him twice. He was like, I didn't see shit.
Sit down today like a big boy.
I fucking
remember him. Yeah. I'm on Onyx as well. Sorry, I didn't see you then. I'm literally invested in what's going on around me. Because these role players are so good. Trying to get a brush. How are you anyway, Alfred?
Thank you.
Yeah, that was fucking hysterical. That was
prospect. Yeah.
Well, congratulations, man.
Any day now.
It all goes well.
Yeah, appreciate it, brother. I'm gonna go clock in.
Yeah, I'm good. How's COVID going? I've got a sore throat, actually.
I love that.
Yeah, when I came back,
I'm gonna stay here for as long as I can.
Oh,
nice. Now, hopefully you got some players that you want.
Yeah. That guy Sosa's gonna come back with his brother.
Hopefully you got some good players. Trying to learn how to do the cooking.
What's gonna happen is when Sosa gets better, he's gonna bring his brother and the whole little freaking family over here, and it's gonna turn into a fucking mess. Watch. A mess. Like, it's gonna fucking. Yeah. They did it a couple days ago. It was fucking hysterical. Like four. It was a riot. No, they don't. They had no idea.
I hope everyone's alright. Eco Squad Tower, well, you fella, you okay? I shall drop. Drop.
Hey, Otis. Nope.
Trying to look for like, the buttons now. I mean, I'm trying to work out who you are, to be fair.
If you break my record, I'll put your name up there.
I don't know, do I know that? I probably know you from your real name. Oh, Matt. Matt? Music Ninja Matt? He was me and him were nerds for wrestling. Still are, to be fair. Music Ninja Matt, is that it? Oh, I know you are now. Yeah.
Brother Clyde. Nope, never met him. Hi, Clyde.
See what? I've talked to so many people in WWE. Basically, trying to learn how to make food. Nice. God, the Lego game is good.
What's up, Drip Fellow? Who's that?
Oh, yeah, my name's Herbert. It's my first day.
Huber?
Herbert.
Herbert, sorry.
Well, you can call me Herb. Otis, nice to meet you.
Herb, nice to meet you, fella.
Just trying to teach myself how to make burgers. Oh, nice. Nice to meet you. Yeah, just trying to know how to make burgers. I've got loads of ingredients on there.
Oh, you want to know how to?
Yeah.
Here, come over here.
Ooh, nice.
Try to look, get in that fryer.
Let me call, Anthony.
No, over here, this pot. Look at that pot, go in the fryer. If you have ingredients on you, put them in the middle section. Oh,
excuse me.
Put them in the middle section there. You don't need ingredients on you. Oh, some.
Hey, I have the ability to get hold of
this. You don't need ingredients on you, right? So just keep them in that middle section all the time, and then just.
Yeah.
If you need burgers, go up to the burger on the top, and then craft one. Simple as that. You see what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. I can see.
Yeah. So I do like three burgers and then three nuggets and three burgers. Don't do a whole list of shit. So do it like that. Three burgers and then three, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
There you go. Same thing with the water fountain. Or the drinking fountain. The soda fountain.
Yeah.
Do water and cola. And that's it.
Should I make some vegan ones? I doubt anyone buys them, to be fair.
No, make them by request, you know?
Yeah.
That's it.
I didn't know that, to be honest with you.
Vandalot.
Yeah, I was doing that earlier. I was making ingredients and then putting it on in the pot, the fryer.
Then you go over to one of those three trays over there.
Yeah.
Sit on there.
Nice. All right. Thanks, buddy.
A lot of money. You make a lot of money preparing these ingredients. A lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, I feel this. Sorry, this was like the first port of call for a job.
Me and my brother worked the same shift yesterday, and he got like $1,200. I made $1,800, and this was the only difference, I think. Because he didn't do this, I did.
It's quite fun to be fair. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Pretty good.
Nice. My name's Herbert. You?
I'm Teresa.
Well, nice to meet you, Teresa. How are you finding here?
I'm a good boss, man.
For the war?
You are a good boss, and a smelly one as well.
And the smelly one? Okay, that's perfect.
You like to fart. Yeah, he does. He does.
I don't. You do.
You bloody do.
No, that's a lie. You farted in my car with my windows rolled up.
You farted in your car with your windows closed.
That is a blatant lie.
A lie.
Hello, sir. Please step forward. And, yeah. Ma'am.
Oh, that's good.
Next customer, please.
If your fart smells, you should change your diet. You
should... That's true. I don't know what he eats, but it stinks.
Hello, please step forward. Oh, hello, can you please step forward?
Hello, pink hair, purple.
Yeah, what's up? Yep. Can I have two combo pluses, please, with water?
No.
Yep, you could. I'll let you serve them. This will be one of your tests.
Good stuff. Yeah. So combo.
You said two combo pluses, right, lady?
Yeah, that's what she's saying.
Yeah, I don't think I think we're getting ignored.
Yeah, yeah, come and get it for you now.
Plus is okay. Yeah, just, you know how to beat that.
What would you like to drink, guys? Water or soda?
There in front of me. Water would be good.
Makes a little sense. I'm fairly like a ghost or something.
Two waters?
Like Danny Phantom.
Maybe. Yeah, no, like, I didn't see you. I'm sorry.
No, it's completely fine. I'm used to not being noticed.
I think it's a white.
Thank you. They're kind of like I kind of like that. Kind of camouflage.
Yeah, if you actually stand the right way, you do.
Yeah. That is actually true, yeah.
Must have been what it was.
That's it.
Look, barely noticeable.
Where'd he go?
Yeah. Oh. Where's that noise coming from?
Over here.
Wow, spooky. That's spooky.
I'm like a ghost.
Yeah.
Spooky one at that. What's the cops doing out here? Hold up.
Cops are always here.
Yeah, but their lights are on.
No.
There you go, your food's there, and ready to purchase. Can you? Yep. Yep, the food's there. All gone through. Thank you. Sorry.
Alright. Have a good day, guys.
Have a good day. Enjoy your check-in.
Have a fantastic day.
Because that was actually pretty good. Do it again.
Can you do a little chicken dance, too?
Here we go.
Hey,
you
got it. Hi. I'll do it.
He's thinking real hard about it.
So you can kill him and have him in your food.
Yeah, I think that would be bad for business.
It's a lot of me.
True. Oh, he's scared of me.
Are you disrespecting him? Okay, crazy bull.
Yeah, he seemed alright. He was just asking me if I wanted a pleasure, so.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's okay. Yeah.
Oh,
you're fine.
Thank you.
Sometimes he likes to cause a little bit of problems, but as long as he's not causing any problems, you should be good.
Yeah, man. Okay. It's fine.
Honestly, yeah, no problem. I just figured I'd give you a little bit of like a warning, you know, just for your safety.
Yeah.
Hope everyone's alright.
How are you, by the way?
No. I'm doing good, you? How are you?
I'm doing good, thank you.
Nice to get here, man.
Is he still how about you two in the Clackenbell jerseys? How are you two?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks, bud. You taxi driver?
You got an important job.
Me? I used to be a taxi dispatcher.
He's like a greeter.
Nice. I got a taxi, but it's probably gone by now.
Mm-hmm. But I'm just trying to make ask people how they are.
That's an important job, too.
Hold up.
Yeah. He's still trying to tell you this is a cabaret. It's killing me. What the fuck's a cabaret? It's like a cabaret where I'm not too sure. I'll be honest with you, I have no clue what it is.
Can I have you guys' opinion on something?
Sure.
How do I look? Because I just got this clothes today. I used to dress up in just tracksuits and I'm trying to look more friendly.
Oh, wow.
That's great to hear.
I can't wait to see.
And also, my hair is completely different. You know, we could have had an interaction, and you wouldn't have. Yeah, I asked the person in the shop, and you make me look like a charity worker.
Hope everyone's all right.
I do not know. She's just a very nice lady.
When you stream in X, see you.
Oh, I'm so glad that box was there. Yeah, but y'all try and do it. If someone can clip that'd be so fucking funny. Oh, God. I was about to say, Abby, that we are doing a zero death run, but we're not doing that anymore because I've just died.
Wait, I'm fighting you. Can't have a smoke.
Yeah, well, Casanova is a really nice name.
Well, I appreciate that, sir.
It's always a good thing when your first name sounds like a last name, in my opinion.
Yeah, that's fair, yeah. Kind of like the name Davis.
Yeah, Davis is a nice name as well. I kind
of give you a lift.
Yeah. My name Laxa is Salmon in Faroese. I'm called Salmon Salman.
It's a really nice name. I like that.
Yeah, but
very unique.
But no, Laxa is what I go by. I was thinking of if I become a vigilante.
Vigilante.
I don't fight crime. Like a Batman, but he just helps. helps the needy. Yeah, and Fishman, right? Yeah, like Fishman. How does Fishman sounds cool? You know, salmon's a fish.
Can somebody push me, please?
This guy, he's just going around giving food, giving food to the homeless and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, that's actually. I'm just hoping I can do something like that.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, that'd be nice.
Boss. Can somebody push me so I can Hello. I'm asking someone to push me. Boss with the wig. Hello. Hello.
Are you alright?
Do you mind giving me a bit of a push, if you know what I mean? Like, push me.
Sorry? It was lovely to meet you.
I'm kind of stuck.
Thank you very much. I gotta go. Thank you. It's lovely to meet you.
Bye. Is there a muscle I need to
cut it out?
Flex.
I know there's one I need to. Yeah, that's fine. No.
Write down your ENC muscle on this note. No pad.
Nah, it's still not working.
Okay,
alright. I'll try and get the cops to arrest me or something.
You might need to take a little nap.
Yeah. I might do that now. Something's going on. Good thing about this server mind is if you disconnect, you can reconnect. Do. Thanks to everyone for the raid now as well. Try and be a good civilian.
Let's go have a chat with this guy. Hey, Raging Bull, come on.
Okay.
Better to fuck than socks, but I never said that I did that. I did not fuck a mattress. Listen, if I was gonna fuck anything, it would be a teddy bear, alright? It is not a mattress.
No.
I didn't fuck a mattress.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
There's nothing wrong with me. You know what's wrong with you?
Get laid.
You know what's wrong with you?
You need to get laid.
What's wrong with you is nothing, because you're perfect exactly how you are.
Aw, arguing like real couples.
Why are you so nice? What the fuck?
Take that whiplash, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna
like
put some niceness all over your
like
upper
nice.
Lip, pal.
Don't say that.
Why is no one dressed like this place is covered in radiation? This entire city is festering with cancer-causing microbes, and I'm the only one that's not gonna turn into a walking tumor because of my preparedness.
To be fair, you do look fabulous. No worries.
You know what else I think? You're just misunderstood. You're really a nice guy.
Serving people with Marius, goddamn.
And I believe in you.
Goddamn, you're starting to sound like my ex-wife.
Why are they wearing jerseys? That's
I don't know.
Respectful.
If I was your ex-wife, I would still be a virgin, probably. Got him. You lull them into a false sense of safety, and then you pull out the knife.
I'm learning a lot.
Thank you for your service, officers, your pillars of the community. I'm gonna walk off, and if this man pushes me, I want to press charges. Alright, thank you.
Okay, enjoy your mattress and your teddies and socks.
I do not condone the fucking of inanimate
shame,
object.
Okay?
I do
there
not
is
condone, no,
there
I don't
no
condone
shame
it.
Fucking
I don't condone the fucking inanimate object.
Sometimes you just need to go home and you need to just like get it on with yourself, okay? Because sometimes
right,
yourself is all you've got.
I'm a busy woman. Do you want to make this report or not? Have you already forgotten it?
I'm a busy woman and I haven't got all day. Sign the paper. Make your choice. Oh, unfortunate. It's all.
Let me give you a quest. I'll do it.
Give me a quest.
Okay, where are we sitting now?
Person.
Give me a quest.
You the person that...
Give me a quest.
Give me a quest, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you're
fixed now.
Yeah.
Smile. Not making a mistake. I've been a bit of shit today.
All right, it's
quest. How are you, sir?
The one in the green is hilarious.
Doesn't understand you, and if you're gonna smile, it's gonna be on your own regard, because you don't have to listen to someone who's trying to gaslight you into happiness.
Alright, try and keep him busy. Keep him busy.
You don't need no man, Kyle Pratt.
Hello, sir. You okay? You look lost.
I've lost my wife.
What's her name?
Sorry. She's wearing, we're wearing similar sweaters.
I'll have a look for her now. I'll go upstairs and have a look for you.
I might have to.
Do you have a quest or what?
100%
sure.
Agatha!
She has
Agatha!
Red, like, velvet red hair flowing. She's
Agatha. 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 Agatha.
No, because I'm assuming there was an we're probably gonna talk about some of the stuff that happens.
I'm being held.
Hey, no mass society establishment.
That's my face, one. Two, you can't.
Agatha.
I do respect it.
Be heard by who?
I apologize.
Agatha.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Me in my quest to run through traffic. I'm doing it.
Okay.
Oh, I was just looking for an elderly gentleman's wife that's gone missing. No, it's not you, sir. You don't look a day over 50.
50?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a little bit older than that, mate. Yeah, just a little bit. I need to get some food anyway.
Oh, yeah. You okay, sir?
Sup, dogs?
Sup, player?
Oh, you know, just wondering who the weirdos in the clip. What the fuck? Oh my god, they go.
Just got run over, bless him. An old man just got run over by yourself, but that's because he jumped in front of you. In the clock and bell.
Yeah, I'm gonna check in now.
Come and join us.
I saw you jump out of the way, but...
Yeah, right. Well, to be fair, I wouldn't have been in your way if my cataracts weren't playing up.
All right, old timer. Let's get your order.
Well, right, well, I'm glad you're okay.
They send me grown back. Thank you. Yeah, but thank you. Yes, I'm fine. Nothing there. There's nothing there.
Yeah, no. There you go. I'm giving you the senior citizen discount, all right?
Is that free?
No, it ain't free.
Free? It's not free.
No, my senior citizen discount. Mother cluckers.
You have a good day, alright?
Yeah, cluck you. And you.
Yeah,
you
get the cluck out of here.
Get the cluck out of here, you 50 cluck year old.
Alright. Anybody next?
What's up, Herbert?
What?
Go and walk to park.
Sir, would you mind placing your Z muscle? You're quite quiet.
Who's that? How's that?
That's better.
He's not shouting anymore.
Old age.
You're yes, old age, yeah.
We can hear you.
Can you hear me?
We now? Can hear you.
Let's go. Right, yeah. The hearing aid plays up and all.
Yeah.
How are you as well, sir? Oh, there we go. Here we go, sir.
It's gone again.
We can hear you fine now.
He can. Oh,
yeah.
I can hear you.
You know what?
Hi,
yeah. How's your day been? What have you been up to?
Not a lot really. I was sat in a tree and I fell out that tree.
You okay?
Oh, hi.
Oh yeah, you are. Looks.
Do you want my number? And if you ever need a free ride, I'm not gonna charge you anything. I'm just trying to do my part to help the city. If you want a free ride, just give me a call. Do you wanna do that?
Yeah.
I'll give you
my number. Yeah.
Yeah, and then I'll give you a call so you can have me.
Yeah. Just text me your number, so I'll keep the text.
Anyway, I just want to say what's up, dogs.
Hope everyone's alright.
I've got it written on the back of my hand here. Hang on, a fee underneath
here.
I probably spend most of my time here. Get used to the city and then... See if there's any jobs going there, anywhere else.
Could I get a combo plus with the water?
Yeah, I put all of our soft drinks in one cup and then...
What, $15?
So if you take care of him, I'm not sure just take his wallet. But I'm
having trouble here. Alright, done deal. We also got the cops upstairs, so worst case scenario, if things get out of hand, just yell real loud.
Yeah, you tell them that you...
Good thing to see. Upstairs? If I can get myself, I can do no pixel. Yeah, I don't know, I need to get used to these events.
Is he mouthing off to the cops? I hope they fucking arrest him. No, it's that damn.
They're so nosy. I just want to get to know everyone and listen to everyone.
He stabbed Mr. Soske. So what happened was he refused to pay for food and stole it. Oh, the guy in the suit, Mr. Adam.
Fuck is that? Who are these people? None of them were here a week ago.
They're all here this week. Anyway,
yeah, but that doesn't mean they opened the business.
We were trying to kick him out because he stole food, right? And he was refusing to leave, and cops weren't picking up. So then the guy pulled out a knife. I hit him in the head with a bat, chased him out of here. We went to the gun store to get a baseball bat from Mr. Soske.
Wait.
Did
you give me your number, I got?
Just ring Dave, see if he's on.
messing up their fucking chest hair before they got me fried, man.
I mean, who's the... That explains why they smell like fucking oil.
Yeah.
I'm on the phone, and one of the cops up there is loud as all hell.
I'll just get my paycheck, get some money. Keep on the walk around. This your brother?
How y'all doing?
Hey, bud.
Combo pluses and one vegan burger.
Oh, I'll just order something for myself, bro.
Combo plus. You got water or soda, brother?
Soda. Family, you make quite a lot of money just doing ingredients. Stupid chicken.
Hey, we got chicken, everybody.
Yeah, there
you go. You'll know chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah, your love is breaking birds down at a very young age. This is bourbon for you.
Next time I do it, I need one of y'all at the counter so I can see if
you're
on the other side.
Hope everyone's alright then. It's like doing DBT. What problem is it, dude?
Clyde, and that's my brother Shelly.
It's a lot of brothers.
Yeah, and this is my brother from another mother, Herbert.
So you're like lot of brothers?
Yeah, the three of us are here.
Well, we don't really know who Otis is.
Yeah.
But we all at least got the same mom.
Yeah.
Probably the mailman.
Hi there, what can I get you?
Yeah.
Yeah, milkman.
It's always
mailman.
The mailman.
Come to think of it, he was over a lot.
Exactly, it's always the mailman.
Oh, it's actually making a noise now.
Okay.
nasty fuckers around here, no?
Yeah.
You'll be careful.
Oh, they're fighting.
Here we go.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What's going on here?
Yo, kick his ass.
I support law
good
enforcement.
Ass shit.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Yeah, he is.
And this will be a good one.
20 on green pants, alright.
Fuck yeah.
Someone count it down.
My bet's on the cop.
Five.
Hell yeah.
Oh, 4.
3.
I support
fat Bruce.
Fat Bruce.
Go.
Is that a local?
You can go.
Clap, 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 clap.
Swing on his ass. Beat his ass, officer.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm enjoying this.
Fuck yeah!
Get him, brother!
Oh, shit. Fucking end him!
Fucking dare, yeah, boys.
Grab his dick and twist it!
Oh, hell yeah!
It was too powerful.
That's up. My jam. That is
but
my jam.
Friend Ronnie.
That was worth hanging about for, wouldn't it?
Yeah!
Good on the police.
W.
Hell yeah. That's our jam for sure.
Fuck yeah.
You yourself up, bitch. Brother, you have to train more. Stronger. That guy gets stronger. He's a monster.
Okay, hey. who's got these moves?
I don't think a guy that can't handle himself.
Watch yourself. You're bleeding.
Fuck a belly.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. What's going on with this, honestly? I'm trying to stop. I just can't help it.
You stop.
Listen, you're embarrassing yourself. You can stop clapping.
Stop! Clap him! Alright. I'm trying to.
Thank you, NHL.
Oh, wait. Is that cop okay?
What happened here?
It was an honorable fight, and he it lost. It was an honorable fight.
Yep. He got
beat.
He got beat like a drum.
My stitches.
Let's see. Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, these are the fresh ones from the stab, so these...
How are you?
Uh-oh.
Terrible, I just saw my brother.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, he's a bit of a loser today.
It's not, we don't got a cause to see it here. Watch your mom.
Yes, raging bull.
Sorry for embarrassing you, but...
You don't embarrass me, you embarrass yourself.
God, that's no problem, I'm used to that.
I'm glad you're aware of it.
I'm glad you gave me a job.
I'm not. I'm not very proud of that moment.
Everyone keeps losing today. So much going on here.
Where is he?
He
just drove down the street!
man.
You missed him. He was in the
Emperor. Hey, you.
Gray Rust Bucket, and he's green sweater.
It was a very good fight.
That's
right. They do. So when you bow the lowest, that is a shine, sign of respect.
Yeah, he had like
that is correct.
Sandy.
The head that bows the lowest respects the one that's above them.
Right. You are very strong.
I'll look into it.
It was an honor to fight you.
All right, Fred, half an hour.
Now I have to work here for 30 minutes.
We could really use you as security.
Well, that gentleman likes the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
I need something. I need something quick.
He's beating people half an hour.
I need some Coca-Cola. Some Coca-Cola.
Yeah, is that all you need?
Yeah, I'm low blood sugar. I need some sugary quick. I passed out and fell into the road.
You're not diabetic, are you, sir?
Well, no, I'm just fucking old.
That's true.
Old and skinny, the fucking right, you know. I need to keep the sugars up.
There you go.
Just
fuck you too, buddy.
Is that OAP's special price?
Oh, God, I tripped up. Oh, God, are you trying
to kill this old man?
Yeah, you're the worst, lady.
Okay, he tripped me up outside, alright? Also, he nearly died the other day because he took cops and everyone hostage inside of the police station. So, like, I don't know if you want to, like, say, like, about this, like, dumb guy, but, like...
Wow. That's rude.
You're very pretty.
Do you remember what happened now?
No,
it's ancient.
Of course
it doesn't remember.
I remember the police station, that's about it, but...
Yeah, we sent you to prison because you were bad.
I was terrible.
You were, you were naughty, very naughty.
You're very pretty, madam.
Do anything at all.
Sorry?
I said you're very pretty, madam.
Wow, thank you so much. That's kind of you.
That's
just weird.
Well, look, you've been a bad boy, and you need to stop being a bad boy, okay?
Stop being a bad boy.
I'll try.
Good. No,
I'm not
you,
a bad
you
man.
Haven't...
I'm a good man.
Okay.
Pay for your fucking drink, sir.
Okay. I'll leave you to get your food, okay?
Thank you.
I'll be back soon, I'm sure. Take care. Don't get caught again.
Oh.
Follow.
No, I haven't.
I like her.
What? You like her? Get her name. If you like her, get her name.
What the? Why is the guy?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Can I get your name?
Have you committed any crimes? Taxi driver.
Oh, my name's Herbert.
Herbert.
Yeah.
It's good to meet you, Herbert.
I just had to tell you my name. She's very pretty.
Wow, thank you. I appreciate that. The only thing is, okay, like, maybe I would, like, fuck you, but unfortunately, well, actually, I don't know if it's unfortunate, but I'm with Fred, and he only allows me to fuck women, so, no men. Oh, okay, you know, I'm a strong woman, and I don't need another man, okay?
No! I'm all man! Wait, mate, I'm all man!
You tried a valley on me.
What was that?
Strong effort, it was a strong effort.
Yeah, no, I was trying.
I'm proud of you,
You okay, sir?
I'm
enjoying this.
Listen.
This
you know
is
what
a chicken mojo. This is not a criminal.
Every shot you don't make, you lose.
Yeah,
that's true.
Okay.
So, you tried.
Yeah. She, She said her boyfriend would only let her sleep with another woman or a man.
In the corner.
That
this guy right here.
Are we gonna have to bounce some boys?
No!
Nope.
Are you being disrespectful over here?
No.
My woman.
No, just think she's pretty.
And then he took his top off.
He took your shirt off.
Well, she is pretty. Pretty uninterested in you.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I got that. I got it. Not being a man for trying, huh?
He took his top off after I told him that I was with you, Pred, and that it was no men allowed.
Oh, he's dishonorable, your girl.
No, no, no.
I'm gonna take a smoke break.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna have to take this outside.
Are we taking this outside? Is this what, is this our job? Is this the job?
No, no, no.
It's part of the job. We can't have this kind of level of disrespect.
We take it outside.
That's right.
Not in the cabaret, outside.
We're a fancy cabaret.
Oh, God.
If you win this fight,
you to apologize.
I'm not gonna win the fight. I do apologize. I apologize.
We're gonna need more than an apology.
What more do we need?
Get the cutting board. And the
family. I do. How about, right? I got the number to the guy that stabbed you.
I think Kyle just got into the
match. How about I give you his number?
RP, get the cutting board. Get the knife.
I'm Kyle Sosuke now.
I'm just gonna go and hide.
We're gonna cut your fingers. Listen, if you stay back here, they can't cut your fingers off.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here and do some work. I'm just a bit shocked that a police officer has been, you know.
Officer wasn't in uniform though. He wasn't in uniform, so.
True.
I mean, she's in uniform.
What did you do?
You know what she was doing? Causing
menace. Oh, I was flirting with the police officer, and I didn't realise that her boyfriend was one of those guys in the black suits.
You're terrible at flirting, though.
I am very bad.
I told you she wouldn't sleep with you.
Bad. Where's the guy?
Yeah, it was way for trouble.
She said you're terrible at flirting.
I am very bad.
You know,
I need to go.
By doing it.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, by doing it, not like you did it.
I forgot what he looks like.
He knows.
I know you didn't just point at me. I have. Listen, he knows it wasn't.
Hey, you!
I don't want you.
We were talking to you, just walked away? What kind of respect is that?
Who?
Who are you talking to?
Guy with the backwards cap.
You're disrespecting our family.
No, I just had to do some work.
We're going to talk to you in the office.
Yeah.
Get the cutting.
You better tell them they can't be cutting your finger off in here. It's unsanitary.
No. They managers.
I mean, if they're going to cut your finger off,
come on.
Let's
go back and
office.
Talk in the office.
Okay.
This guy
okay,
is
sir.
Dishonoring us.
You
I'm not dishonoring you. This is gonna be interesting.
You.
Hello, sir.
All right. Now, not only did you disrespect that woman and Fred, but you also disrespected us by walking away from the conversation before it was finished.
Sorry.
It's on the table.
No, please don't.
They can't cut off his finger in here. It's unsanitary.
Please don't.
Come from, you have to take accountability for your disrespect.
Please don't.
Hand him the knife.
No!
Wait, who's got the knife?
Yeah, who's
do
giving
it.
Him the knife?
I got a knife. I got a knife.
Give him the knife.
Give him the knife.
Do it.
Oh, excuse me.
Can I cut off my toe instead?
We'll take a toe.
Right, here's the knife.
Yeah, can I cut off my toe?
I don't mind the toe. If you're lucky, it'll go clean. It'll be a clean cut right through the joints. If you're lucky.
I think the cop did.
Gotta be quick with it.
Listen, there's a female cop out there, so at least it's implicit.
Well,
we're waiting.
Don't get the towel ready. It's gonna be. That was not a clean cut.
It's very honorable.
Very sloppy.
Please hesitate. I don't think it's gonna be good.
He is an amateur.
Is it done?
Yeah.
But the amount of blood. I would say he is. He is done.
Raging Bull.
It's my toe.
Oh.
Alright.
Am I meant to take his time?
I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back, boys.
Good job, wife.
He's cutting off another one. What is he doing?
You don't need to. Just one, right?
He only needed the one.
What the hell?
No worries.
You'll be okay.
It's
okay. You need to run to the hospital?
No, that'll be alright. Let's use some super glue.
Pinky finger for disrespect.
Yeah, we're gonna take that pinky finger for this.
If your vehicle's parked outside, you might want to double check to make sure that local didn't just knock that shit out to the street.
Okay. Well, that's me.
Thank you for choosing the cabaret.
Yeah, you might want to put some ice on that.
Yeah. Everyone's on.
I mean, do you? No, that's. Nope.
How's your fingers doing?
No, I don't want that.
There is my pinky toe, sir.
Oh, your pinky toe.
Yeah.
I mean, can we get some good singers?
At least you can still try it.
Yeah.
Been settled.
It was funny.
All right, I'm glad that it's been settled. So we go outside now. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what my job is.
All right, follow me. Walk with me.
Do I get the knife back from him?
I got you. Don't worry. I got the back.
We gotta get the knife back from him.
Hey, I'm gonna need to get that knife back.
Oh, it's do you, sir?
Yeah, come here.
You asking me? What knife do you want?
I can take your order.
There you go.
Alright, thanks for the knife.
I'm gonna change this.
Disrespectful.
Get out of the kitchen if you don't work here.
We all work here. What don't you understand?
Don't talk to us that way.
Teach them respect.
Who the fuck are you people? And why are you in the
new management?
And now this guy.
Can I fly on and fly back? No, thank you. See you there, let me get in. Good thing about this server, it lets you log in and log out. So what we've learned is that Herbert needs to learn to keep his mouth shut so he doesn't lose any more body parts. What's going on here?
This time he
don't know what's going on here. What's going on here?
Look, the Sosa family's right there.
That's not who did it. Why do I give a shit about them?
They're bad people.
Who the fuck did it? Yeah, listen, the Sosa family.
And they cut this guy's fucking pinky toe off.
Yeah.
It was Mona Lisa and Trevor.
Wait, was Trevor the fucking beat the stuttering guy?
Yeah. No, that was another fat ass.
That was another fat ass?
Yeah. That was
Cardinal. I don't know where the fuck they went.
This has always been about honor.
I think.
And we could talk with our fists.
Let's put them away.
Kitchen. Stay out of the kitchen.
You're banned from the kitchen.
Back to work.
That's what I thought.
And you would.
You guys aren't allowed in. You're
going to
take out guns on employees.
Away.
You're not allowed in at all.
Sir,
your
phone
tree.
I'm going back inside.
All right, you're trespassed.
Sir, I'm going to
get the hell out of here.
Stop moving.
Sir, your tone changed real quick.
Sir, you can't pull out.
What's going on?
Firearm on people, man. You can't do that.
I didn't use it.
You're so
stupid. I'm tired of this bullshit.
Oh,
he has a gun. This guy pulled out a gun. The guy in the white hair.
Shut the fuck up.
I saw the whole thing. They didn't pull
out. Shut up. Don't be snitching.
Put the guns away.
Put the guns away. Okay.
You're out of here.
You can't. Look, I'm.
Oh, yeah.
Listen,
I'm aware.
I think you should leave.
Hey, you gotta go.
First, fella.
You're fired.
We are not leaving.
You're fired.
You're fired.
Put this guy out.
Get the hell away. There's so much
going on. All right, back up. No, there's. Put the bat away.
You're really testing my patience here, buddy.
No one has to get hurt. All right, nobody has to get hurt. All right.
Everyone has to get hurt. Get the hell out of here. You're fired.
You took out guns on employees.
You're fired.
The Sosa family is no longer welcome in the club.
Just apologize. If he apologizes,
what?
I won't arrest
you
him for brandishing
me.
A firearm.
You're taking. Why are you siding with the people who took out guns on him?
This is good shit.
I am a cop.
All right, there's only one way to settle this.
They pulled out bad. First, open your
We're gonna have to do a 5-on-5.
Thank you. Apparently, yeah.
So if he's
5-on-5 fist fight outside,
I don't know.
A part of the commission of a crime? Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Interesting.
And the girl's a cop, isn't she?
It's unbelievable.
Who?
Right. That is everyone that used to work here. Be so stupid.
They're running. They ran.
Raging Bull, you're with me.
Their tone changed. And then they lied.
Where'd they go?
They ran.
Should you not have my fighters?
I have seen him when the cop came around. He started changing his story.
We friends now.
Fist fight brawl for Cluckenbell.
Okay.
Who's your partner?
Let's see.
Oh, gosh. Fair play to them, they're good RPers.
Yeah, I will fight.
Yeah!
Looks like we're getting dinner and show again.
Well, for my first day has gone horrible.
We're ready! We're waiting on you!
Third day and I've already seen two cops.
Oh, God. Maybe.
There's six of them.
This is how we do
things.
I can't ring the police because two of them are over there.
They're locking the prey of Mantis if Sosuke's not here. I bet he could take him. He could have taken all of them on at once.
I'm just gonna watch it all. Fucking bell!
They're on the phone!
Woo! Crack and bell!
Fucking die laughing if they're calling friends.
Yeah, they probably will.
I would.
They are. He's gone now, he's got loads of connections, the boss. I've never seen anything like this before.
I have. I want to have to go to the gym and learn how to fight.
There we do.
I don't even know why we're fighting.
Ooh, sexy man. God, there's a lot going on, guys.
What is the problem? We'll back you up. But you do want to fight, though. That's what you're wasting your time with?
It's fun.
They could take little Kyle Fred of the LSSD. I was ordered to work with them.
God.
Wasn't a finger, it was a toe.
Yeah, you got a sound. It was two.
I don't want to see anybody click.
Well, I couldn't really say no to him with six men in the room with knives.
You have to perceive them as a direct threat.
It was very honorable. He cut off two to impress a girl. Very honorable.
Very honorable.
Thank you.
Now you can't
really show off strength to cut off two.
Protecting his property means.
Thank you. They made me really.
I was getting head at 100 miles per hour. What do you think I was doing?
They made me.
I'm not lying to you, I saw the whole
thing. Yeah. Well, they do it themselves.
Yeah, I saw the whole thing. Oh, she broke it.
Enough talking. You settle this one way. We'll wait for your fifth, and then we are ending this.
So let's say that's disorderly conduct.
Why not?
I'm a member of the family.
Do you have personal liberty to move?
Nope.
Able to leave the building?
The hell's this guy talking about? Just ignore him.
You know, the fact that they chased me underneath the car. Yeah.
So that's criminal threat. Make sure nobody does anything crazy.
Did they forcefully instill fear in holding
you? Yeah.
Okay, so that's kidnapping. That's a felony. All right. Are you a government employee?
I guess we are. In any way.
Would you rather have a 3-on-3?
Hey, Anthony. Anthony, are we considered government employees?
Technically, yeah.
Okay.
All right. There you are.
Kidnapping a government worker,
no kidnapping. You step back on your own free will.
To the 3-on-3.
Oh, he said that he wasn't able to move.
It works for
he could have technically walked out of there. He just, as you said, as he said, he was surrounded by people and he felt like he shouldn't have left. So he had free will to leave. He honorably stayed behind.
Possibly by any other means, instilling fear and see.
Or like two cops were in the room. No one was like, you could talk to the cops about that. But two cops were in the room. No crime was committed. He willingly cut off his toes for honor.
And those yoga pants are so tight, I can see your asshole.
Don't dive into it too hard, because the cops definitely
you
know
Bull,
that no crime has been so far.
Did it take
yes.
What was that?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Yeah. Right, so.
You two aren't fighting.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, he said he doesn't want the cops fighting.
Sylvania. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Then we're ready to go.
So they got fucked up.
We'll have the cops count us off.
Good off he is.
All right.
Yeah.
Get him.
In the words of judgment,
who had your
top?
And I had him over there just talking.
You, what about the I didn't hear her. I didn't hear her agree to it by saying
breaking the law. Pretty threatening, isn't it?
Alright, but none of us are breaking the laws. This is consensual combat. You three.
Yeah, like fuck.
Now, you're lucky that the Sandy Shores Lightning Champion isn't here to fight. I want a clean match. I know how you
do. I think we deserve a bonus. Come and join us, RP.
It's the trash man!
Them have agreed.
Bitch.
Combat has been agreed upon on this day. I shall begin the countdown.
Get up, trash man. This doesn't concern you.
Three.
Fuck yeah.
Two. One. Roll.
Hope so. Come on, boss.
Go fucking bell employees.
What the hell? No! Okay, two of them are down.
But did a local just kill him?
Yeah. Got fucked up.
You did it, brother.
Johnny Sotsuke killed my father in a wrestling match for charity. He was losing, so he pulled out a gun.
He was a weak man. He deserved it.
Johnny's not
trash
here.
Man. Garbage runs wild
let
all over Cluck and Bell.
Don't let the trash man take
me. Don't let him in.
Here, you're not welcome, trash man. Get the fuck out of here.
I need food, and then I will come kick your ass.
Oh, boss man just told
you.
No,
the trash man must feed.
Don't let me remove you. He's walking, sir.
Yeah.
Good work.
A trash man deserves our free food to love.
We did it, brother. They didn't stand a chance.
I need to train more.
Hope everyone's alright.
Johnny. Johnny would have knocked all of us out.
The fight. Good fight.
The line is too long.
Good
must
fight.
Take her to the garden.
Get out of here, trash man. Good fight.
You're
let
not
go of me, trash man.
He just picked him up. Yes.
I got you, Majima.
Pick them up.
Trash man, what the hell's that? You do it.
Trash man, you're amazing.
He's not here today.
I love you, trash man.
Trash man, 5 times in a row.
You come back when Johnny's here.
I'll be back. He killed my father. I see a bunch of trash here, and it's garbage day.
I love him.
Trash man.
Trash man's amazing.
Trash man has lost to my brother 4 times in a row. He wants revenge.
This is the best RP I've ever seen.
After me, but I've been released every single time.
Why?
To be proud of.
He
might not be beating your brother, but he's beating the charges. That's good.
The debris is free.
It's of no concern to me.
Hey, that kind of smells.
Well, my time is up, and I got to get back on duty. It was real nice hanging out with you, Adam, and the Sosuke family. Yeah, we're gonna miss you guys. You know what? It's nice.
Run him over, trash man.
Exactly. Look at that. Can you do a full spin? Yeah, look at that. Look at that body. That's a hot body.
I don't know whether we should move back just in case.
Alright, guys, let's get back to work.
I thought he was going to run him over. June, she will win.
We're turning it into a cabaret.
Oh, that's the best RP I've seen.
That's a great idea. Thank you.
I can smell the corruption.
Alright.
Yeah.
I will do my best, okay?
Thank you.
That's voice is so real to you. She deserved it.
Hey, you had that one coming, right? You some bitch.
Yeah, there was a fight.
Oh. Is Casanova still here?
Yeah.
Who is he?
Sorry, who were you looking for?
You
did us proud.
Can't even
miss it all? He did, didn't he?
Yeah, he missed it all the way.
He's sitting back.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're
nice.
So good.
We won as a family.
Yeah, that fire is.
That's so great.
Yes, that's me. I just need some water.
You work in the register?
Hello.
I don't work.
You,
what,
with the hat.
Yeah, can do.
Oh, what
would you add? Yeah, hello, madam. What would you like?
I'm serving her.
Who's next?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Hey, what
Who
you
the
need?
Hell are you?
What you need, sport coat?
You saw what happened to the old manager and his goons.
Need some water, please.
Just
like
some.
They're eating worms right now.
Just some water?
Okay. That's fun.
No, no, she eats for free.
Well,
if someone has to pay for I'll pay for the food.
No, I'll pay for my food. There's water.
Hold on, I forgot another drink.
I need to talk back in.
There we go. Hey, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we try to see if we can get this.
That's a dumb
yes,
thing of
I'll put them on the table,
I can't see the man you're clocking.
That's new boss man.
Fire line again.
I just
hi.
I can't sniff the line. That literally took 20 minutes.
Hello.
No. Can we go to up and Adam?
How are you?
These guys,
good, how are you?
I'm good. How's your day been? Yeah, yeah. I don't know what they... Nice. Yeah, it's my first day in the city, and a lot's going on.
Oh, yeah.
Especially over here. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it is. I don't know what they're doing. Yeah, they are.
That one right there.
They all are.
That they're leaving.
Thank God.
Yeah, they're scary.
Very.
Oh, I
know. Keep getting shared documents or something.
Pluses, please.
With water or soda?
This is a fucking riot.
Yeah, you know, he thinks he's the manager, don't he?
Yeah, this is gonna be a great fucking day. I'm smelling a shooting in the future.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm definitely smelling a shooting.
Yeah. I think I do.
That one by ask these guys. I can bring him out here. Sit in the fucking ward. I'll bring him out here. Who do you need me? Who do you need to be brought out? Oscar. Do I need a cop chop or does he need a cop chop? No, can you hear
me? You know what I mean.
I didn't hear what you said at all.
Oh, well, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
I don't think we could do that quick. Considering we just had what we had with him.
Nice to observe.
We just got patched up. We're still bruised. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm going to get a lot of the ingredients, put them in the freezer for now.
Yeah, what's up?
Make room for drinks and food.
Yo, how's your toes
doing?
Yeah,
people doing upstairs.
Yeah, right, yeah. Just super glue.
They'll go away.
I'd like to keep it to one row, so don't fuck
the whole
table.
Yep.
Right, let me take some of these ingredients out of here, too. There'll be too many in there.
How's your day of work going, son?
Pretty good. I had a fight for my position.
No, I'm just trying to dig. You gotta really get in there whenever you're frying the chicken.
I just fuck off and drive around.
Okay.
Ooh.
Looks like a load of food. Thank
all
you
right,
very
all
much.
The extra ingredients.
You got it. Thank you for coming to the Cluck and Bill Cabaret. Here.
Yeah.
Bonus and you chick.
I'll cut the shit out of those.
I'm going to end it here. I think I've done it long enough. So yeah, Herbert Jones is signing off, and I'm going to raid them if I've got enough people. Hopefully I can get a prison guard position I applied for. Do I have enough on Twitch? Trying to think of someone to raise. Let's raid someone that's playing on X.